Clay, it's really weird how it works, because, like, I've actually thought about this a lot, because there was this techno song one time that they did that with two different pieces of tape. They cut up some stuff, and, like, they took something that was, like, a six and something that was four, and they overlapped them. Because if you play, like, a measure of 4/4, you play a measure of 2/4, it's the same as 6/4.
Really?
So then your one is the three of the second measure. You see what I'm saying?
Oh, like, you were telling me this last time.
So check it out. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. So it's like you end up on the same one, but then it creates a phrase of 3 and 4. Just check it out. Like, what's 6/4 and 6/4? 12/4.
Right.
Thank you.